Father's Day to this great person in my life. Afo ano AKRODIE Gosso, S Chief Imam. Alaji, Mama Nkunsia, or Mahama Nkunsia. Now a poem for him. Alaji, Mama Nkunsia, I do see you always in my mind's eye. Dad, I do even hear the echo of your voice. Gone are the days when I always took you as a terror, evil, and an enemy. Now, this person was S Chief Imam in AKRODIE. He had 23 children. His whole mission on this planet is to propagate Islam. Now the poem continues. Little did I know that you were wittingly molding and shaping me into this unknown world of mine. But you said, but no to me. You made me to understand that the best legacy to a child is education or knowledge. Alaji Mama Nkunsia, father comes from somewhere, Wenchi Nkunsia. And the mother comes from Asante Mampong Zongo, from Naate's family. Now the poem continues. You were the first youngest Muslim to perform Hajj from Ghana. You were among the first group to preach Islam at Kejitia in Kumasi, and among the first people to accept, or the first people to accept Dr. Osagyefo Kwame Nkrumah's Agric Cocoa Farming. You are great. Now the poem continues. I feel sorry for myself, for there is no way now for me to prove to the whole world my great love for you. I'm now freely living on my own, but with no fatherly advice. I hereby promise that I will name all my sons after you. Papa, you are great. You never fought anyone outside your family. Now the poem continues. Wealth and your dear life was useless before the word of Allah. You treaded where the brave and the legend were afraid to tread. Your kindness is still bearing fruit